My name's Elena Brokaw. I'm the director of the Parks, Recreation, and Community Partnerships Department at the City of Ventura. One of the things that I was looking for was someplace that wasn't like everywhere else, where you go and there's a real sense of location there, and there's a sense that things are different. And you know that when you walk around the corner, you're not going to run into the same restaurants and the same stores that you see everywhere else. What is here is totally authentic and unique. It's like a step back in time, really, to a kinder, gentler place.
We'll dance, dance, dance.
I mean, actually, the freeway comes right by Ventura. You can't escape it if you want to drive up and down the coast. A lot of times, people will get off the freeway and be shocked at what they discover here. Particularly for people from LA, it's a great place to go to truly get away. It's a great place to go and do some antique shopping. And the downtown itself is kind of like an antique. That's kind of like going back in time a little bit. Ventura is this coastal gem of a city, and artists are kind of drawn to the coast for just this reason. And a lot of those artists that came here in the 1980s were stone sculptors. And we have a couple of stone sculptors who have been here ever since and who've really created like a stone village. We have artists who work in all disciplines here. We don't define the arts as just the visual arts or just painting or just sculpture. We define it as everything. So we have artists who work in photography, a lot of performing artists. There's a woman named Gail Pittick who captures farm workers for the most part. And Ventura is in the heart of an agricultural county, Ventura County, which produces much of the food that we all eat. And so the farm workers are a part of our culture. It's not something that you see when you come to Ventura itself. It's mostly in the surrounding communities. But as you drive in, you can see it from the freeway. And so she celebrates that part of our community. The arts in Ventura are actually a lot of my kind of food to me. You know, they're sort of what gets me up in the morning is enhancing the arts in this town. It's what I do in my career. I'm extraordinarily lucky. And I found the exact right place to do it. I am awed by those artists who spend so much time trying to get in an instant, on a canvas, in a movie, in a composition, what it is that makes Ventura special. And I haven't seen it yet, but there are a lot of very talented artists who are spending their time trying to capture that, and I'm sure I will.
Mama's sisters, brothers, papas. I hope that you're all doing well. I hope.
I'm Elena Brokaw, and I am living the dream in Ventura.
Wake up in the morning dew. Open up your eyes. Sunshine ain't no easy way out, so stop. You're wasting your time. Play that beat, my friend. You're gonna do it again. Play that beat, my friend. We'll do it again. Because all we've got is precious time.